Hi, welcome to the Film Corner. Today, we'll be talking about Indiana Jones. Indiana Jones is a world-famous adventurer and archaeologist, and he is of the firm belief that the artifacts he finds belong in a museum.
That belongs in a museum!
So today, we're going to go around Park Ridge High School and see what artifacts we can find. That piece of the Berlin Wall, true artifact from history, but not quite museum worthy. But this might be something special.
Mr. Tashin, I just walked into my classroom. My wallet's missing. There's a bag of sand there.
I'll check the video cameras.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Sorry about that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Michael.
They were all missing, okay. And he left this on the desk.
What's this? All right, thank you for this.
Michael, there you are. That bag. You gotta give all that stuff back. What are you doing here anyway?
Michael?
Give back all that stuff!
Michael, get back here! Michael, I'm coming!
The name's not Michael. The name's Indiana Jones.
Was that Indiana Jones?
No! It's Michael DeMar!
I lost him, Mr. Ledwin. He got away. Never mind, Mr. Leonard. I got him.
Was that Indiana Jones?
No, it's Michael DeMar.
Michael, how does 2 weeks detention sound?
Left to go, Mike. Left to go, buddy. Give me my iPod shuffle back, Michael.
Why didn't you catch him?
I don't know. Isn't that your job?
Mr. A, catch him!
Is that Indiana Jones?
Use your brain! Use your brain! How could that be Indiana Jones?
No, I have no idea where Indiana Jones went.
Michael DeMar, not Indiana Jones.
Yeah. Michael DeMar.
The real important thing is that we have all the items back and we can return everything to the teachers.
That's true.
It's a good thing you got back all those items. Good job, gentlemen. Where's my name tag?